you're alive. Look a bit sick. Got haunted by nightmares? It looks like you've been inside too long and haven't used the chilling rooms. So you've started hallucinating. It seems the lift that carried you was broke down. Ollie tried to call you, but had no success. He sent me to check if you're all right. I need to show you something. Follow me. It will answer all your questions. Look what I found. Crafty Corn has been lying here for many years. It appears she was unable to leave this place due to her size and starved to death. What a sad fate. But maybe she finally found peace from this nightmare.
Guys, we have a problem. Or, to be precise, Boogiebot is having problems restoring Dog Day. Please get back as soon as possible.
Hi again. First, I need to say that I was able to successfully finish the surgery for our friend Dog Day. The patient does not recover consciousness. Ollie recommended a solution. We should take Dog Day to hospital. The reason? Hospital provides better equipment than what we have there. Such equipment was used to recover not only orphans, but bigger bodies patients too. Second, I have lost access to Play Cares Network. The reason? Unknown. Assumption. Mr. Ollie is the only one who has access now, so he may disable me.
Very strange. But it's a good idea. I already received train yard cords from Boogie. We're going there right now. I've already looked around. The tunnel is littered with trash and blocks. We can't use it until it's cleared. It looks like we need Boogie's help. He surely have more muscle power than we all combined. The only problem is that his tracks are broken. Let's try to find something. Maybe there are some spare parts for him.